YouTubers, it's time to say goodbye to your standard calendar app on your smartphone and say hello to the Google Calendar app. Gmail users, if you're not using the GCal app yet, you are seriously missing out. Let me walk you through some of the best features. Up first is the schedule view feature. Google has done a great job at presenting everything from your calendar into a linear, color-coded timeline with images. Of course, you have different view options, but schedule view is a winner for me. Basically, the more information you provide, the more custom the graphic Google provides. I'll show you an example of this when I enter an event in a minute. And speaking of, events is another one of my favorite things. Events can pull emails from your Gmail account and turn them into calendar items in your app. So, say for example, you have an upcoming flight or even a book club maybe. The Google Calendar app will automatically add that for you, just like on the web version. Now, Assists is another big hit with me. It's an autocomplete feature for adding new entries to your calendar. The GCal app uses smart suggestions for events, people, and places. So let me show you an example. I'll hit the plus symbol to add either a goal, reminder, or event. I'm gonna choose an event here. Now watch what happens as soon as I start typing, say, hair appointment. So right away, it pulls up old entry titles that I've put in before. Now, if I select haircut, it prompts me with even more robust options to add a location or a name or date, etc. So I'll select at, and once again, when I begin typing the hair studio name, it instantly pulls up the studio I go to. So I'll pick a date here. You get the idea here. Once you've hit done and save, you'll see that the graphic has popped up in my schedule view to represent my haircut appointment. This is what I was talking about earlier in regards to the more detail you give, the more custom graphic or card you'll see. So those are my top three favorite features, but I do have one more honorable mention here, and that's how easy it is to add all of your G calendars to this app. So say you have one for your personal use, one for maybe a business you just started, and one for your day job because you need that too. It's really handy to have them all in one place. To add your other calendars, click the menu bar, then select Settings. Now scroll down and select Manage Accounts. You'll see that my app has already pulled up a quick list from the alternative emails that are linked to my device. So you'll either add another account here or just toggle on an account from your quick list. So those are just some of my favorite features on the Google Calendar app, which is available on iPhone and of course across Android devices. If you like this video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or please leave a comment below. And if you really like this video, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.